it's pretty much going to be all of the United States.
Michigan, all of North Carolina, all of New Hampshire, all of New Jersey, all of New York, all of Ohio, all of Pennsylvania, all of Rhode Island, all of South Carolina, all of Virginia, all of Vermont, and all of West Virginia, beginning at 11:01 a.m. and ending at 12:01 p.m. Test message equals open cap EAS feed configuration test blessing.
I thought it was going to be a civil emergency due to the crappy roads that we're on or something like that.